The Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1440, Mixing Themes. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. I was working with a client last week, and they were trying to design a big report, lots of different pages, and they decided they liked this color theme for one particular page. But then on another page, they wanted a different color theme. And of course, if you choose that chart, page layout, colors, and choose a different theme, let's try aspect, that was it. You see it changes both charts. It's like, I bet we can beat the system here. I chose that series, go up to chart tools, format, shape fill, more fill colors, and then custom. But it was weird that it says that that's black, and that's clearly not black. This has to be a bug in Excel. So what we did to kind of to beat the system is, once that theme is selected, you can come here to this drop down, and the chart colors seem to be right up there in the top row. So I chose the chart color, and now that that cell is selected, go into the fill color, more colors, custom, where it tells you the numbers. 27, 88, 124, you gotta remember those, 27. Oh no, you don't have to remember those, because here's what you're gonna do. We're gonna do that for the other two colors. There, and we'll go in. More colors, come back here to custom, look at it, click OK, and then one more time, choose the next color, the orange, go back in, more colors, custom, and choose that. Now here's the cool thing. Because I went and looked at this page, I now have those three colors as part of my recent colors. Ha ha. Alright, so we go back to the original color theme, which I think was Apothecary. There we go. So we leave that one the way it originally was. And then here, we're just going to go to Format tab, Shape Fill, and there it is. It's in the recent colors. So we can use blue, and then shape fill, and orange, and then shape fill, and what's the last one? The red. There we go. Okay, so this morning I was actually jotting down all those RGB colors. It took a long time, but then I realized, wait, it's showing up there in the recent colors. You just have to go into each one using that paint bucket fill. More colors, custom, and just by looking at it, it gets it in that recent colors. Nice improvement there. I'm not sure if that was there in Excel 2007. I don't remember noticing it before, but then again, I'm not sure I've ever done this before. So, there you have it. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.